Hi, this is Jeff Orchard with Spectre Gear, and today I'm going to be demonstrating our SOP sling, which is Special Operations Patrol Tactical 3-Point Sling. Now, this particular sling is made out of 1.5-inch wide webbing with 1-inch attachment points both at the rear and the front of the weapon. And this sling is shown with our optional ERB, or Emergency Release Buckle, but what really sets this particular sling apart is the Transition Release Buckle, or TRB. We'll be covering that here in just a moment. Now, the SOP sling is actually very easy to get into, in that all you have to do is put your offset arm and your head into the sling and let it hang naturally over your strong side shoulder. Now, when using a 3-point tactical sling, you have the long gun up on target, and should you need to transition to a secondary or your pistol, it's as simple as sweeping the long gun to the offside, which is now out of the way, and transitioning to your secondary pistol. Again, what really sets this particular sling apart is the transition release buckle. When you utilize most 3-point tactical slings, you're good to go as long as you're shooting the strong side, but the moment you need to transition to the off side, you're unable to do so. But with the SOP sling, you simply hit the transition release buckle that releases enough slack into the sling to allow you to transition to the off side. And at that point, the sling effectively becomes a single point tactical sling. And to get it back into the original configuration, you can actually do it with a weapon on target. Keeping it on target, you slide the transition release buckle up, lock it down, and you can let it hang again. And that's a 3-point tactical sling. Now, this sling is available at SpectreGear.com or through any of our authorized SpectreGear dealers. Thank you.